courage. It's not something we all have, but something that we need. Courage is not the ability of being fearless, nah. Courage is understanding fear, being afraid, but still moving forward. You see, when courage is used right, the whole world around you changes. You become stronger, you become better, you become more open to opportunities, happier, and the chances that you will make it higher. You become a leader, you will see things and understand things that others don't. You become alive, you will see a whole new world. You become yourself again, 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 again. During my lifetime, I realized that courage is my ultimate weapon to get up, to keep fighting, to show the world that I am not done yet. And while courage can make me strong, falling down can make me stronger. So I will not stay there, and every hour, every minute, every second, I will keep reminding myself that I can do it. I can do it. And nobody can ever tell me I can't. Nobody can ever tell me I can't. I can do it. And I will do it. Yes, I will. Now the question is, will you?